I have figured out the trick to cornhole. It's in the grip. I thought if you grip it flat like this and throw it underhand, this makes a nice easy pancake, land flat on it. No, that's wrong. You have to grip it long ways like this and give it back spin, and that sets it right down on the cornhole board. Watch, I'll show you. As long as I'm using the grip, it goes in. Every time. Doesn't matter what I do. Anything? Yes. Watch this. Behind the back. Same grip. That's what I'm talking about. If you're a longer range, it goes in. And if you want to do a trick shot, that's fine too. Look at that. Every time using that grip. Even behind the back. Yes. Woo, that was close. From your neighbor's backyard. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Another one. Bounce one in. Sweet. You can go all the way back to your neighbor's fence. Touch the fence. Wave. Spin around in a circle. As long as you're using the right grip. That's how you do it.